Hello friends, is your Python code running slower? Is it taking much time compared to equivalent C, C++ or Fortran code? Actually, I cannot compare Python with C++ because Python gives a lot of advantage. But because of all these things, it's an interpreted language and it has some performance issues when compared to a pure compiled language like C, C++ and Fortran, right? But there are many ways by which you can speed up your Python program, and one such way is Numba. Numba is an open source just-in-time compiler. It actually compiles your Python code into a very fast running machine code, right? So in this module, I'm going to cover all the ways by which you can speed up your Python program by using Numba, right? Numba is a free library. You can install Numba just by using command prompt pip install Numba. I am using Python 3.7, but Numba actually works with Python 3 as well as Python 2. So even if you are using older version of Python, you can go ahead with Numba and install it. So the command for installing Numba is just a simple command, pip install Numba. It is just like installing any other package of Python, right? So it will just collect the data and install it. See, you can see that installing package Numba, installation successful. And Numba is installed. So this is the very first video by in which I have told you how to install Numba in your Windows PC. And if you're using some other environment like Linux, you have an installation guide and all these things. So you can just go to numba.pydata.org and you can see installation guide which is provided here, which is very useful, right? So even after using this thing, if you're having any issues for installing Numba, please comment it. I'll try to reply as soon as possible. And in next video, I'm going to show you a simple demonstration by which you can actually see how fast your Python code can be by using Numba. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. Hope you are not having any problem in installing Numba, and see you in next video where I'll just show you a simple case of speeding up your Python code by using Numba. Thank you very much guys.